It's 6:30 a.m. It's time for our flight to Paris. I'll see you there, bitch. I'll fucking see you there if I make it.
If I make it out.
First thing we do when we get to Paris.
Escorts.
They have no concept of fake nights here.
We just speedy as fuck got ready. We're going to a dinner with some people that we met in London that are in Paris at the same time as us, so.
Truffle pastas, puree, fries, and sauce. Here we go. Est-ce qu'il y a une sauce avec la solmenière?
Yo, look how bougie this bathroom is. Fucking.
No.
Fucking soap dispenser.
Show it properly.
Before you put your hand out. Ding.
We're now at the club. Intermission.
We're at breakfast. First day in Paris.
We are going to the spa, so we're
just having a little breakfast beforehand. So, this is a fruit salad. We have a private spa suite. Bro, look at this. A jacuzzi.
The lockers.
With amenities. A steam room. Oh, steamy.
About to be so relaxed. Best massage ever.
Guys, I seriously have no words for what I just went through. Like, I feel like I've been reborn into heaven. Nothing matters, just happiness and. You need to come here. It's sauna time. Hey guys, this is us. I'm going to the museum. She's going to a wedding.
Going to a little wedding vibe. This is my fit. Long dress I got in a random shop at Cannes for 20 euro. Vibes.
The camera didn't have been made.
We've just sat down to have some things to eat.
I went long at the end of the
little view.
Fit check. And I'm wearing these shoes that I got from Mango. Hyped and excited.
The Eiffel Tower, bitch. Woohoo!
Crashed the wedding. Approved by me. I'm so sorry.
Salt it.
La haine.
Reunion.
Merci Rudy. Effectivement, une très très belle soirée du côté de la place Vendôme. Un temps exceptionnel. Tout à fait. Oui, exactement. Une très très belle soirée.
3 seconds ago. It was pouring rain and now we just got out of the metro and it's fully fucking sunny.
I'm loving it.
It's like 3 p.m. and we're just starting our day and we're going to have breakfast right now. Oh, how do you feel?
I feel good. I feel like I met Amian. And I just want to say thank you to Amian.
Thank you to my Mia. Feeling blessed.
Emma's first Hermes purchase.
Oh yeah, as a personal shopper.
So right now, we're just in Hermes to buy Emma's friend something since the European prices are cheaper. Me trying to catch the money. And I think we're gonna go to the Dior Museum exhibit after this. So here we have my 15 euro cookie and my 8 euro espresso. Back home, and you know I gotta put myself in these religious vibes because it's Shabbat. So this is my religious fit. As you can tell, I didn't have a lot of things to work with because I'm a... Hi vlog, it's Saturday morning. I just got ready to go vintage shopping in Paris. That this is my vintage shopping day. I'm going on an excursion. I have a list. We're going everywhere. I'm gonna go grab breakfast first. Emma is not in our presence today. Well, this morning. But I'm excited to have a little solo day. I love my little solo days, so let's go.
First stop.
I have a couple things to try on. So we have this little gold detail. I'm fucking with it. Number two. I'm kind of obsessed.
I found the most incredible skirt of my life.
We're having a really big excursion, guys.
Messy. The huge my bouge. And look over there.
So the beautiful skirt I found in the first store was actually sold when I came back for it. So I'm now on a hunt to find it on Etsy or somewhere else because I want it so bad. But I did find one that's like really not my size, but on Etsy for like a third of the price that she was selling it at. So I think I'm gonna buy it and take it in.
Basecues.
We're going to dinner with the cousins and the family.
So, let's go. Du Chartres, char machin.
Vlogging in Paris is the most intimidating thing I've ever done in my life, I think. Anyways, good morning. It's our before last day. And today we're going to Angelina where they have that thick ass hot chocolate. And then we're gonna go to Montmartre and we're gonna go to a museum and we're gonna go to Eiffel Tower and it's gonna be lit. Bye. So we're going to walk it to Montmartre right now. It's like a cute area with a bunch of like thrifts and cute stuff, and we're gonna find some breakfast there.
Le marché.
Le marché. You know us, we love the marches.
You're gonna kill me for having it. It smells like straight elk. Oh.
Okay, well.
at a market right now, and we stumbled upon this like 50s, 60s vintage store. Look how much stuff I'm gonna try on. Incredible. Insane. Like, everything is insane. So I found the most insane pants in the world. Look at my waist. Are you kidding? Guys.
You're not ready for this.
Like, are you kidding?
Like, with a bell.
So adorable.
We're just little. I'm just like a little 50s housewife.
Oh, this is cats.
Look.
Oh, nice.
You're joking. Old ass corset topper. Mirror Palais Hoop. This is amazing.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci.
Look at the boots I just found.
I just found them?
Yeah.
15 euro.
We just made the best purchases of our lives. Look at those, 15 euro. Fire burning on the dance floor.
Hold on. I'm gonna do like a horn.
Good morning! We are currently at Café du Trocadéro having brekkie.
Show the view.
Let me show you the view. Yeah, I feel. That's what we got. Yeah. The Ify. I'm a shook. How are you feeling?
I am a car.
Oh my god!
Sorry. Okay, no screaming in my ear, please. That's my rule.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
This is the worst world in the world.
Okay, maybe not.
We're off. We are at the Louis Vuitton Foundation, darling. A midday snack in it.
La casquette or something.
Avec.
Scandale. Magnifique.
Il faut pas se moquer de moi.
Non, j'adore. Pas de moquer. Parfait.
Currently leaving this shop that sells these amazing little filters for your J's that like really help like for your health and shit, like filter out all that yuckiness.
You know I have to get them in pink, y'all.
Yeah, I got a big pack of pink ones and then some pride ones for the girlies, for my girlies at home. And yeah.
We're praying because we have a little appointment called the restaurant we were supposed to go to.
We were supposed to reserve. We didn't reserve.
Fully booked.
Oh, it looked so perfect and yet delicious.
Yeah, it was a really terrifying turn of events, but we have found this burger place and it looks pretty fire. So let's pray.
How fire do these look?
Tonight we're drinking because I actually just hit 100k on Instagram. That's weird. Jazz fucking bar. That's my shit.
Guys, I'm not even lying. I'm not even get footage tonight because the fucking jazz bar is so fun that I'm just gonna put my fucking phone and my camera away and enjoy the night.
No, don't close it.
Best jazz bar I've ever been.
Guys, it's come time to pack, and I honestly don't know how I'm gonna do this.
I did so much shopping. What are we gonna do?
Scooting and filming is not my best decision.
Just copped some cheese.
We're back.
Current setup. Wine, cheese, bread, fruit, Ify, wifey.
Get up.
Oh.